have our men's dance, in which they wield miniature paddles. Metupaki came to Tonga about the same time, brought by subject peoples from Tongan territory, from Futuna. And again, the text is ancient, archaic. The first verse is an invocation to the god Kolulu, god of the sea, waves, and the second one to Latu, god of the wind. It's a prayer for Pacific conditions for these intrepid sailors wending their way from North Pacific to Tonga to pay their tribute to the ancient Tuitonga and to work in Tuitonga projects. Then there's a verse on how to row and use the oars, and another verse on stars which they use to steer their boats with, steer their boats by, and navigational constellations, and so on. It's a very exciting man's dance. The pedals are miniature oars. Thank you.